quote it, but I call you that. You're one of the reasons why I can pray and have faith like I do and increase my faith. I loved all of our talks, encouragements when I was younger, road trips, and even when I was sad and you didn't know it, you could always make me laugh. I love you so much, and I just think that you are an awesome, beautiful woman of God. And again, I'm just happy and blessed to have you in my life, and I wish you a very, very happy birthday and many, many more.
Anointed as you are, keep praying. Love you.
Love you so very much. I love you. I thank God for you being for me there when my father died and my grandmother. And I just love you so very much. Thank you for making our lives so exciting. God bless you.
Hi, we wanted to say we love you. We're grateful for you. We're thankful. You're always there. You come to all of our events. So, of course, we're here for you. Have a blessed, happy birthday. Happy birthday, God bless you.
That's a blessing to hide, not only on her 75th birthday, but that she would reach that 100 mark. She's 3-4 all the way there. And I'm hoping and praying that she would go all the way there. The blessings of the Lord be upon her every step of the way.
Happy birthday,
Miss High. Love you. Hi, Sister High. It has been a pleasure to know you. You are such a wonderful person. I love your smile. God bless you and many, many more. Give it up, Energize the Bunny.
Peace. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. We went over there to take a picture with you, but you wasn't there. But happy birthday to you.
I had a wonderful time at your party. Everything was so beautiful. I love you.
Hey, I'm Glenda. Sorry I was a little late, but I made it. I've been trying to see you since I've been here. But I'll catch up with you. Happy 75th birthday. I love you. Enjoy yourself.
Take it back.
Love you. You are an inspiration.
Thank
to
you.
Everyone.
Yes.
Yeah, and happy 75th birthday.
We love you. Glenda, what's going on, baby?
Y'all give it one more time. Give Glenda a big round of applause. 75 years young and looking good.
Hello, Glenda. How you doing? Happy birthday. What a wonderful occasion. We also celebrate my wife's birthday today. So we want to. I want to say God bless you. May the good Lord keep you and keep refreshing you in the spirit in Jesus' name. Have a blessed holiday, a blessed birthday.
Happy birthday, Dancing Queen.
Happy birthday, Mrs. High. Happy 75th. I am so honored and thankful to be here celebrating with you. And I'm so honored and thankful to have a friend such as your beautiful daughter, Chica High. So happy birthday and many more.
Well, Glenda, the nicest way to celebrate whenever it's your birthday is to celebrate yourself, not just today. Congratulate yourself for all the things that you've accomplished, for being the fine person that you are, for bravely facing problems and receiving them so well. Compliment yourself on being capable of caring, of doing what was right for you and right for others too. Congratulate yourself, Linda, on being someone very special, and celebrate yourself the whole year through. We love you,
Reese
and Gloria.
Happy birthday, Aunt Linda. I love you and I wish you many more.
Hi, Glenda, better known as Energizer Bunny. Happy 75th birthday. I am so glad and so honored to be a part of this day. And my prayer for you is that God will bless you with many, many more years. You look fabulous. Happy birthday.
Hi, Glenda. This is Lil, Andre's aunt. And first time I'm meeting you, but I want you to enjoy your 75 years and many more.
Happy birthday to a very special woman. Love you.
75 more.
Yes.
Happy birthday, Miss High. Had to come out and give you a big old hug and wish you a happy birthday. And many, many more.
Hey, Glenda, all the way from Maryland, actually from Africa, just to see you at almost three quarters of a century. But girl, you really look good. And I enjoyed this friendship of ours for over 61 years. Thanks for the invitation. And many, many, many more.
Glenda, thank you for having this wonderful party in celebration of your 75th birthday. Me and my mother, Isabel, just want to wish you the very best. And may God bless you with three more quarters. Okay? God bless. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
And she can have my three quarters.
Happy birthday, Minister High. You're always the same. You're just like the Lord. You're the same yesterday, today, and forevermore. You're always full of life, full of energy. Hey, I wish I had half the energy you have. Happy birthday again.
Hi, Glenda. Happy 75th birthday to you. Thank you for all the times you have reminded me of the meetings and everything else going on in the community. Stay the way you are. You are a beautiful and a lovely person.
Okay, Glenda, I want you to know, I'm wishing you a happy 75 years. I'm looking at the same thing. The people say, young women say, they don't look at the shirt on them. And I tell you what, I thought it was a conference. I see now, they don't look at the shirt on them. Have a good day.
I want to say, have an awesome birthday and many, many more. I love you so, so much. You are my anchor, you're my everything, you always have been. I want you to enjoy the 75th and I want you to continue to have more and more to come with great health. I love you so, so much. You're such an awesome human being. And thank you so much for everything, Aunt Glenn. God bless you. I love you.
Yeah, happy birthday, Sister High. You're a darling, a prayer warrior. I pray to be like you. God bless you.
Glenda, it's been an honor, it's been a privilege to know you, to be a part of your family, to love you. So excited, so happy that you're celebrating this wonderful occasion. Thank you for inviting me and letting me celebrate it with you. Love you very much.
God bless you, Glenda, on your 75th. Love you. Happy birthday, Miss Glenda. I'd like to say thank you so much for showing me how to do it and giving me hope for the future. I love the way you're kicking your legs up, girl.
Happy birthday, Soror Glenda, Miss Soror Glenda. It's Chevelle. Just want to let you know that I love you. Thank you for being such an inspiration to me and the crew. You are doing it. You're living your life to the best, to the fullest. Keep living and keep just enjoying life.
Happy birthday, Miss High, all the way live and 75. And still fly.
All right, happy
still
birthday.
Still fly. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Love you, Energized Bunny. Just keep the energy going and keep shining. Love you.
Hey, Energetic Bunny, this is Deja, 74 years young. Girl, what can I say? You're looking good. You're feeling good. That's all that matters. Keep on doing it.
Aunt Glenda, I want to wish you a happy 75th birthday. You are an amazing and wonderful person. I love you tremendously. Thank you for everything you are to all of us in this family. You are amazing. I love you. God bless. 75 more years.
Hey, Glenda. Thank you for inviting me to your 75th birthday. In 2 months, I'll be there with you. And you really wear your name well, the Energy Bunny. Keep doing what you're doing because you do it well. And you are one in a million. Thank you.
Happy birthday, Glenda. And I want to say happy birthday from my mother, too. She was thinking about you when I talked to her yesterday. So I hope this is the best birthday and many more.
Birthday, 75 years young, looking good. It's your DJ Chico.
We'll wish you 75 more wonderful years of life, and you are a wonderful person. Thank you for having me play for your event.
Hi, girlfriend. My name is Barbara Parker, and we met at your church. I'm Lisa Peters' friend. I came to wish you happy, happy, happy birthday. And be blessed, be blessed.
Congratulations on making it thus far. I'm looking forward to my time a little later on this year. In the meantime, 44 was a wonderful year. And you may you have a happy 75th and 6th and et cetera birthday.
Okay. Happy, happy birthday to a fantastic dancer and a lovely person from Soretta.
Happy birthday, Miss Glenda. You make 75 look so wonderful. I can't wait. Happy birthday. Enjoy.
Happy birthday, Glenda. It's been a long time we've known each other since our pledge days in the 1960s, a long time ago. And I was at Founders Day yesterday, and a lot of our stores and our lives. So I hope you have a very, very happy birthday.
Happy, happy birthday. Many blessings and much peace to you.
Hey, Glenda. Yes, sir. We wish you welcome to the senior center. Having a good time.
Birthday, Glenda. We have worked together at Simeon for years, and then we're sorority sisters. I am so happy to share this occasion with you. Best of everything.
Happy birthday.
Ditto.
Oh, hi, Glenda. Happy birthday, 75 years. It's not long, but it's an awful long way to get there, isn't it? Have many, many more.
Happy birthday to you. Many, many more.
I'm Ms. High, so thankful that you were able to let me help you celebrate 75 years young. It's going to be a fantastic day, and I hope you enjoy yourself.
To my good friend, Glenda, she and I worked together at Simeon for many years together, and I always found her to be a good and decent person. Happy birthday, Glenda.
I've been knowing you a long time, and I've always thought that you were a very beautiful, sensitive, and generous person. And I'm happy to be here celebrating with you on your 75th birthday.
Hey, Mom. Happy 75th birthday. It's been a long 8 or 9 months for us, but we made it through, and I'm so happy that I was able to be there for you just for all the planning for this great occasion. All these people came out for you today. It shows you how much you are loved, and I thank you just for being who you are. I see so much of myself in you, and I used to think it was just you would give me a hard time about things, but Daddy gave me my complexion, height, and probably temper, but you gave me my business sense, my true self-worth, my love for others, and most of all, how important it is to know God and have Him in my life. For that, I thank you so much. That's priceless. God bless you, and I hope you have many, many more birthdays ahead.
I thank all of you who have come to make this such a wonderful experience. This is going to be an indelibly impressed memory on my head. I thank you so much for coming out. I truly enjoyed it, so I hope that you did as well. I appreciate all who helped to make this such a success. I love you.